mean, I wasn't heavily recruited, so my decision came down to UAlbany or UVM, and you know, after meeting the coaching staff and talking to the former players, and plus them offering me a 5-year scholarship and being close to home, I had family ties in Albany and UVM, but it really came down to my wonderful dinner conversation that I had with the coach, where he just talked nonstop and I said, yeah, that sounds good.
Sorrentine versus Saplicki, who wins in a 3-point contest?
You know who wins in a wrestling match.
What do you mean?
It's a shame the screen wasn't down. It might have gone all the way.
No, quick story on that. I would definitely win, for the record. But when Kyle was, were you a senior in high school? And I was redshirting my junior year, I used to go over to Rice High School and play him one-on-one when he was in high school. Because when they were on the road, I couldn't travel, and somehow I just connected with him, probably through Kev. But we would have battles in the Rice gym, and nobody knew about that. You know, I was just looking for someone to play with, and there was no one to play with because, you know, I was sitting out, and this guy was always there. He was always ready to play. He always wanted to play anytime I called, and I think he would actually come pick me up because I didn't have a license, and he had a and we played one-on-one, and we had heated battles, and I'll never forget that as long as I live. That's a little quick.
I think that when he, I'll never forget this, when TJ was, after the year he sat out, after he was MVP, and then he sat out a year, and then the next year he was coming back, and we had a Christmas, I don't know where we were supposed to go, but he called me on like Christmas night or the next night, and he said, Coach, I got a big problem. I said, what happened? He said, I'm in the bus station in Boston. And he said, and the bus is late. I'm not going to make it back for practice. I'm thinking, how many guys, you, most guys are MVP, somebody buys them a car. This guy didn't even have a license. I couldn't even get upset with him. I said, well, all right, get back here when you get him. But man, how can you be, it's hard to be mad at a guy who's the MVP of the league and is stuck in the bus station in Boston because the bus is late to bring him back now.